intro was really silent and hard to hear. And actually, I thought there was some other weird thing. I'm watching the Carrie Underwood Vivo right this second for the song. But I may have picked this out from a different version because I noticed a couple weird subtle differences. But the chart, I'm sure, works. But it may have been like a live cut or something. So all apologies for that. But strum pattern wise, I was doing a down, down, up, up, down, up through the tune, kind of down, down. In four could work. I guess it's a little weird, the D minor, and instead of regular D, I guess D minor is kind of a new chord. I always teach the key of G first, so it's G, D, minor, C, you know, and then start adding an A minor, an A major, and then E major, and E minor. But D minor always seems to be like one of the last ones I talk about, depending on what songs people ask for. But you do first finger on the high E first fret, second finger on the G second, third finger on the B third. On the top four strings for your D minor chord. So that one's a little weird or slightly atypical, but not really. You should know that chord or be able to go to Google and go D minor guitar chords and then look at shapes. So I hope that helps. I thought that was a really good request. I know that's a little weird because I felt like I had to adjust some things to kind of follow the recording off the Carrie Underwood Vivo. But I'm sure the chart works. So it sounded like I matched it pretty well. So best of luck. Hope that helps.
Don't forget to subscribe.